Let's say you're Guillermo Rigondx. You reached Saturday with consensus acclaim, not to mention a pair of gaudy title belts, cementing your place as the world's best 122-pound boxer. But something important was missing. Neither your promoter nor your TV network saw your drawing power, and the majority of words written heading into a stay-busy defense against Sodko Kartjim focused less on your preeminence and more on the chasm between your skills and the sensibilities of mainstream boxing fans. The lack of appreciation was so vast, in fact, that your fight was relegated to undercard support beneath two others, with neither a championship nor a pound-for-pound mention between them. What you needed most, it seemed, was a game-changer. And what do you know? Over the course of 104 otherwise forgettable seconds, it arrived. By the time Loop Contras wrapped up the official proclamation of Rigondx's first round erasure of a 37-year-old tie who'd not lost in 8 years, the chatter surrounding the still unbeaten Cuban-born champion, now 14-0 with 9 knockouts, incidentally, had turned from flaccid to ferocious. Oh sure, a lot of it centered on the borderline nature of the winner's go blow, a laser-guided left hand that came an instant after a post-headbutt glove touch, but, in reality, that was beside the point. In a no-publicity-is-bad-publicity world, he had clearly become the center of attention.